Hurricane Florence is bad and getting worse and targeting the Carolinas.
Early estimates show this storm caused as much as $22 billion with a B in destruction, one of the 10 most costliest hurricanes in U.S. history.
Parts of their community are still devastated. Businesses closed, this gas station heavily damaged, and thousands of people are still living in shelters. Cleanup here could take weeks, a full recovery much, much longer.
My name is Abby, and I just had the opportunity to go on an LU Send Now trip to North Carolina. When we arrived in North Carolina, a lot of the roads were blocked off. There was a lot of wind damage. A lot of trees were down. There was still some floodwaters even about 10 days after the actual disaster.
I am Alex Turcha. I was one of the students that went to help with disaster relief in North Carolina. I helped out with moving stuff out of people's houses because of rain damage and insulation that fell through the rafters, all the way to helping clear out the backyards where trees had fallen over and onto houses.
I think as Christians, we are definitely called to stop turning a blind eye to the things that are going on around us. When Send Now is able to go into a community and offer aid and be selfless servants, what we do is we not only highlight the fact that the younger generation wants to help and make an impact, but we highlight the fact that Christ is always there for people when there's devastation, when there's pain, when there's loss and hurt. And we're able to take a moment where people are in an emotional distress and we're able to walk in with the gospel. And there's really no better way to be able to share the love of Christ than getting your hands dirty and showing people that you care enough to help, even doing things that aren't fun and aren't easy, like physical labor.
On a personal experience, it was great to be able to go through Liberty. I think it was great to have Liberty open up this opportunity to students, because otherwise a lot of the students would not have an opportunity to just go.
It's an invaluable experience. It's one that I am so blessed and humbled by, and it's one that I would recommend to any Liberty student to be a part of.